So here we can see in the first half of the PWM cycle, so from 0 to 128, nothing happens. And then it begins to actuate. And at full duty cycle of 255, it goes to its maximum position on the left. And it decreases down and goes to its minimum position at 128. So the first half of the cycle doesn't do anything in terms of the linear actuator.